insisted on accompanying us. May I summon him?
Of course, I should like to see him very much.
Chances of any of us making a good man. Mr. Darcy, does he know our troubles? Not be renewing his addresses to me. I'm very sure his friend does not renew his to you. I never expected Mr. Bingley would renew his address. No, I never saw them. But you do think he was intending to renew them?
Sir, and our mother is not yet well enough. Thank you, sir. It has often been said that a friend in need is a friend indeed.
In your present distress, which must be of the bitterest kind, proceeding from a cause
which... Who indeed, sir?
Now, perhaps, in view of that consideration, you may feel that it would be unwise for you to...
Actions. There's hardly a tradesman in the town whose daughters were not meddled with.
Oh, and now he's meddling with our dearest girl.
I have to say, sister, that I always distrusted his appearance of goodness.
My sister, so did I, and warned the girl.
Oh, don't make yourself unhappy, my dear. If you're a good girl for the next 10 years, I'll take you to a review at the end of it.
Unless you too are bound to the secrecy which Lydia seems to think necessary. My dear niece, I must confess myself surprised by your letter.
It's okay, my dear.